I want to achieve a gold medal in this competition. I hope to achieve first place.
I want to get first prize today.
I hope I can get at least second or third for both categories.
He was able to do the calculation for me very fast. So in terms of, let's say I have to do some marking and I need to add up all the marks, he will help me calculate the marks, and then I'll just have to record down the marks for my children.
CMA helped me improve in my mathematics in school and also give me a passion for mathematics.
In terms of doing math, right, he can actually do the steps that school require, but he can do a very quick mental calculation to check whether his answer is correct or wrong.
We are gathered here to participate in the CMA Singapore 8 Mental Arithmetic International Competition. We believe the challenges are more constructive and enriching for students that can see how well everyone is progressing in this big CMA families. We hope this will motivate the student to work consistently in their daily CMA homework and online practices, achieve better results for themselves. I sincerely wish all students here to be blessed with a great future as they continue to learn and progress in CMA.
新加坡 CMA 正统心算第八届 珠算心算国际比赛在今天举行。 CMA 正统心算教学方法采用双手拨珠，双手拨算盘能刺激左右脑。 有学习珠心算的人与没有学习珠心算的人，头脑的刺激差别很大。学习珠心算的人有机会多多参加比赛测验，对自信心、胆量、抗滑将会提升很多。
Thank you. numbers ready. 87,205, 45,603. Please write down your answer. The answer is 269,922.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
CMA.
Thank you.
Thank you, CMA.
I love you, Tyler.
I love you, CMA.